Not only is your city beautiful, but it's also full of tacos. And that is good with us. Thank you. From the bottom of our hearts.
From the bottom of our tacos.
From the bottom of my stomach.
Hey, you guys, you know the taco, Alex, the meat is...
I'm listening, man.
The meat is not the best part of the taco.
You don't have to talk me off. I already know all about Taco Bell. Sell them on it.
It's not the meat, dude. It's everything on top. Everything on top of the taco. That's what I want to be to you guys. You're the meat. I'm going to just get on top and it's going to lay there.
Did you get like a weird sponsorship by Taco Bell before this show or something that I don't know about?
I wish.
Are you getting paid to say this right now?
I'm just going to, my white cream is just going to pour all over that taco, dude.
I knew you were going to go somewhere gross with it.
It's natural. That's
why you got to ruin Taco Bell for me, man.
That's how I was created.
How are you guys over here? You feeling good? You look amazing. Hi. Hi. How about everybody up in the stands? You guys feeling good tonight? You're so loud. You're almost louder than the people on the floor.
Thank you for bringing your banana to the show. We all need a little potassium right now.
Yeah. You never know. Guys, listen, I know that Against the Current, Good Charlotte already kicked the living shit out of you guys tonight. Rock and roll. However, I need every ounce of energy you guys have left for the rest of this concert, all right? We were in London last night, and they set the bar pretty fucking high.
Yeah, they're all posh. They're all posh. They're too cool to jump, but I think you guys can do it.
Yeah, right? We're in Manchester now, man. People here don't mess around.
Not too cool to jump.
What is happening? We're gonna have a dance party right now. I need to see every single one of you off your feet. Let's go!